Where am I?
Fuck. Did you say whether am I?
Where am I?
Okay.
You excited?
For what?
Don't film me.
He's making me go to the lobby to getting what? Coke?
Yep.
From the vending machine.
My guy's here.
We are on 4 or 5. Couldn't I just walk down alone? No, I had to get a fucking buddy.
Devin, do it.
Whoa, your eyes are crazy. Look at her eyes. Let's go.
Wait, they're burning.
Why are they burning?
I don't know.
Dallas.
Oh, yeah.
Get the ring.
Oh, but I got the ring.
We are 5 Below. Went to Nordstrom for Lissa's dress. It's a hot dog for a dog.
It's a wiener.
Anyways, now we're at 5 Below for the hell of it, I guess. I don't know. I just gotta pee. The Encyclopedia of the Paranormal. Ah!
It like possesses him, like.
Paranormal powers. While the human body is no longer a medical mystery, the mind and its powers remain largely unknown.
All right, this is a lot. We're just gonna put it away.
I was only gonna ring that second.
I was getting exhausted reading it.
Tell me why 5 Below has piercings. Like, they literally look at this.
It's like Claire's.
Clears, but like
oh my god, wait,
now.
Thumbnail. Oh, that smell is wretched. Where are we going? Straight? Oh, I see it. Go.
See it?
We're going to Michael's to get shit from a Halloween costume. Bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Mr. Worldwide, want to step in the New York Transit Museum. That's where it is? I know where it's there.
Hello, fans of Ricky Rod.
Funny.
We're currently walking in the Big Apple.
The Big Apple. La
the lighting's fantastic.
Wait, what's apple in Spanish?
I don't speak Spanish.
Apalanza?
I don't think.
Apalanza?
Apalanza. What's big? Gordo?
No, that's fat.
Same thing. trees.
La fruit de rojo de grande.
Moral of the story is we have to do Duolingo more often.
We got the stuff. We're just looking at Christmas stuff now. Living our little kid fantasies right now. Snow biking with dad. What if you don't have a dad?
What?
Well, what if you don't have a dad? I mean, I do. I know some people that don't.
What?
To where it's not on me. Not on me, but up, and then I jump into the frame. Ready?
Okay.
There's so much going on. Yeah, nothing at all. I'm an influencer, kids. Okay, so I'm going back to Michael's because when we left, we were literally like a minute away and I go, ah, crap, like, I forgot black glitter. And then Liz goes, yeah, we're not going back. So I have to go back today to get black glitter and fabric paint. So, apparently there is no such thing as fabric paint cures. I checked online, didn't work, so I just got regular paint. Now on my way to find glitter. The goods have been acquired. Now I'm on my way to Old Navy for a white t-shirt.
Who just howled?
Can you just try to get bigger? Why are you in this mood? This is a positive looking mood.
It's actually really fun.
Yeah, put your arms back a little bit more. There you go.
How do I get down afterwards?
You do the same thing you just did when you fell back. There you go.
Watch the key.
Damn, that was close. Well, off to class.
Did I do the character right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Life hack is so sick. Makes your chest look way bigger because it pulls your shoulders back. You know, I walked into like all the nursing classes and I'm like, yo, is this economics? And they're like, no, this is nursing 101. I'm like,
they'll see tax exemption.
Tax exemption.
It also does, makes your ass stick out too.
No, it just does that on its own. I just win for once. I got my money up, but I'm funny now. Yeah? Well, two can play that game. Yeah, now what?
For me, what you lie to me, what you don't get is I'm more petty. I'm not the old Rick and he's dead. All the things I did and you didn't.